Today, I am talking about the multinational food and drink processing corporate. It is the largest food company in the world. It is one of the most successful and profitable food company, operating in more than 86 countries worldwide. It is the company which is more than one century old. It is responsible for more than 2,000 brands internationally. The company which has slogan "Good Day, A Good Life." This is the story of Nestle. Nestle is the multinational food and beverages company, headquartered at Vevey, Switzerland. It was the year in 1866 with the foundation of Anglo-Swiss Condensed Milk Company. The Henry Nestle developed a breakthrough in infant food in 1867, and in 1905 the company he found merged with the Anglo-Swiss to form what is known as a Nestle Groups. During this period, cities grow, railway lines and steamship brings down to the community coast, and international trade to the consumer goods are going on. In 1905, Nestle and Anglo-Swiss has more than 20 factories and start using overseas subsidiaries to establish the sale network that span the Africa, Asia, Latin America and Australia. As World War I approaches, the firm benefit from the period of prosperity known as the Belle Epoque or a beautiful age, and becomes a global dairy company. Outbreak of war in 1914 leads to increase the demand of the condensed milk and chocolate, but the shortage of raw materials limits the cross-border trade, hampered the production of Nestle and Anglo-Swiss. To solve this problem, the company acquires processing facilities in USA and Australia, and by the end of the war it has 40 factories. After the war, military demands for our canned food declines, causing the major crisis for the Nestle and Anglo-Swiss in 1921. The company recovers but the rocked again by the Wall Street crash in 1929, which reduces the consumer purchasing powers. However, the area carries various positive points. The company's management copes with the professionalized research is centralized, and pioneering a product such as Nescafe coffee are launched. The outbreak of World War II in 1939 affect the virtually every market, but the Nestle and Anglo-Swiss continue to operate in a difficult circumstances, supplying both civilian and armed forces. In 1947, the company adds Maggie soups and seasoning to its product range and adopt the name of Nestle Alimentaria. The post-war period is marked by growing prosperity, and the people in US and Europe spend money on the machines that makes life easier, such as refrigerators and freezers. They also favor the convenience of foods. Nestle Alimentaria meets this need with a new product including Nescu and Maggi ready meals. Acquisitions enable the Nestle to enter fast growing new areas such as frozen foods and to expand its traditional businesses in milk, coffee and canned foods. In the 1970s, the company diversified into pharmaceuticals and cosmetics. It started attract the criticism from the activist group that alleged its marketing to the infant food is unethical. Nestle later became the first company to apply WHO code on a breast milk substituent across its business. Following year of growth, Nestle disposes of unprofitable brands and promote those that satisfy increasing the health conscious consumer in the line with a new nutrition, health and wellness ambition. The company expands in US, Eastern Europe and Asia, and target for the global leadership in water, ice cream and animal food. Nestle articulates its creating shared value approaches to the business for the first time. The approaches, the launches of Nestle Cocoa Plants and Nescafe plans for the further development of sustainable supply chains in cocoa and the coffee. while strengthening its position in the traditional segment, infant formula and frozen foods, Nestle strengthened its focus on American nutrition.
Although I think you like this new series and story, if you have any suggestion, want me to cover in next video, let me know in our comment section below. Like this video, share as maximum as you can, and hit the subscribe if you have not done already. And catch you guys in next one. Till then, peace.